has the ability to shoot. He can get to the paint. You see the floater.
Three on one. Adams spinorama to the rack. 3-point game.
Here's a kid who spent a red shirt year.
Marquette trying to regain the lead. They had it very briefly as they go inside to Hauser. Size advantage over Crossland.
Absolutely. He's got to take advantage of that, which he does. You see him finish. There's no reason to pass.
For Eastern Illinois, coming from Starks, he's got 14. Howard, good look. Top of the key, rattles it in.
Green.
And the OVC nearly averaged 10 rebounds a game. Hauser backing his way into the paint. Underneath with the right hand.
I think Coach Wojciechowski has to milk that. This is the difference where you see your team get better and show their resilience where they can complete and capitalize in the stretch.
Wide open, Sam Hauser. He's matched his career high with 20. Here comes Marquette with numbers. Rousey knifing his way. There's Hauser from the corner. He does it again. 1 point.
Built that confidence throughout the whole game.
Perfect from the free throw line, too, as Rousey goes, hangs, and he hit it. You want to talk about every inch of the window. Rousey just used it.
Up zone right here. They're talking. A 3-2 matchup zone. Trying to identify shooters.
Adam, there's Rousey. Deep three. Nothing but the bottom.
That. Make the freshman learn how college defense needs to be done, and if he can't, you score on him.
Howard driving left hand. Oh. Into the hands of Rousey. Trying to find some space. Hauser with a mismatch. They find Elliott streaking to the hoop. He's got it. Great presence of mind from the freshman. There's good.
You're going to have to play D. If you go up two, you're going to have to lock down on defense right now.
Big free throw coming from Elliott. And he missed them both. 1 point game, Eastern Illinois. Here they come.
You should be attacking the basket right
Jackson
now.
Jackson going right to the rack. Elliott blocked it away, and Hauser's got the rebound. The freshman missed two free throws, but he gets the block on defense.
You have to love it from your freshman. Coming down on defense.